We certainly measure impact. So one way we can measure success is the fact that demand is growing. So already we have more than tripled in size since we began. We have an accumulation of projects, and that's a measure of success because a large number of fellows are actually outdoing. And some of them are quite significant. Some of them are getting connected with one another. And so the opportunity for impact accumulates when you begin to have, as we have now, at least three different models for how you might change a community. And some of those models may eventually become connected. They may scale to other cities, so we can see the trajectory for success. And then, of course, another measure is the enthusiasm and the commitment of past fellows, that they keep returning, that they come to the exchange we have where the current fellows present their projects to past fellows and they form teams, they form alliances, they work together. That's a tremendous measure. That's people voting with their feet to say this was important to them and they want to build the larger community. I would say in this phase, having completed 6 full years of running the program, we are content that this is very successful, but the test is, can we scale? Can we do more? Can we grow? Will other colleges and universities do the same thing? Already another one is, and we have in mind a few more that we'd like to encourage. We want other people to do what we're doing, and in that way, we do build a leadership force to change the world.